by hitting the bigger shape, so looking at the body as a whole, and just in straight lines, just getting a rough plot on the canvas where the composition is going to be, the bigger shape. And then once I've got that out and I'm satisfied with that, I would then put the darkened light in. So like the chest here, I darken that, darken this, the belly going down, knock these blacks in here. As soon as you get the darks, like your dark is dark, then you can work from that for the tonal values. And then, yeah, I wouldn't start in one particular place. I'd try and bring it all up at the same time. So I'd block in the leg, block in the body, the arm, and then slowly try and bring it all up, rather than start in one particular place and then move along. I find that way it all starts to come together as a picture. And then at the end, like what I'm doing now, I just apply some sort of light glazes, just to give it that extra three-dimensional feel. And then this one I'm just going to leave the background, but normally I'd work the background around the body, so where it's dark on the leg here, I'd make the background light, and where it's light here on the body, I'd make the background dark. Just gives it that extra three-dimensional feel again.